All right, everybody, welcome to the very first episode of Gran Turismo 7. I'm Captain Beefy with the Game Vault. What? There we go. And this is the start of a brand new series, a racing game. I've been a fan of Gran Turismo since the first one. I've owned all the numbered ones. And I'm excited to have this out on this next generation. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. Ring that bell for notifications. Also, leave a like and a comment on the video down below. And share us on social media. It is appreciated. Let's get this started. This should be a fantastic series. We'll go through it. And I love it because you can tune these cars and... checkered pattern. Yeah, it's fine. Let's go with the ray tracing for now. Wow, a lot of settings here. Okay. A long time since the last time we raced a Gran Turismo game. God, how long has it been? 6 years, maybe more? Now let's go to settings. Music rally. Is that what I have to start with? I guess so. Alright, well, screw it. Let's do it. Car handles nicely. See you later, dude. Side of the road there, and I can actually feel it on the left side of the controller. I guess the goal is to drive so much fun. I think one of the main fun parts of it is the most cars that are available. Everything from concept cars to classic cars to racing cars, coasters, monsters, there's even trucks in it. Gran Turismo 7. Thank you. Are you making sure I'm not a robot? Alright. Let's go to settings. What a music setting. Is there, let's go with maybe once we're in. That up. Brand new game learning. Alright, let's exit. Yes. Known issues, future updates. Oh, cool. Look at that. There's a whole bunch of little new stuff down there. That's cool. Alright. Four changes allowed. Interesting. Okay. We'll stick with just the standard and let's watch the opening introductory movie. This is amazing. I'm going to sit here and enjoy it with you. Thank you. this game's like a love letter to the race enthusiast and all you motorheads and everyone who loves cars, classic, modern, whatever. It's just great. All right, so we got a couple of bonus cars to start with. Wow. And here's where the fun begins. So I'm not going to use any of those bonus cars in the beginning.
Other players, that would be awesome.
So it looks like this is where we do all the tuning, and that's where the fun is in this game, is tuning the vehicles, getting the new parts for it, and seeing, wow, look at all this.
Wow.
Yeah, seeing how good you can make a car, especially something like this. Second floor. Alright. So I think this is how you advance through your career, basically. Japanese Con require all three cars, a Fit Hybrid and a Demio XD Touring. Circuit and you better have the Sunday Cup as the first race. That's all I can say. No. guess these other ones are locked. Sunday Cup, here we go. Gift car, third place or higher. So, see, this PP is 380. We are at, what, 349.25? Well, let's give it a shot. Five laps. Third place or higher. We start in eighth place. XD Touring 2015. Okay. This is a collector level 2. Alright. Fair enough. Do this one. This one will give us the other car that we need. Two laps. Another rolling start. I don't know if I can start higher than last place. Interesting to see. Oh my god, it spoke. Thank you. So there's a lot of clicking to advance. And all that. It'd be nice if there's some kind of fast way to do that, but at this time, there's not. That's right, I got like a pre-order bonus for the million credits or something like that. Damn. So is there so far. I mean, I've only driven two cars. One of them, I'm not even sure what it was, some little convertible roadster type thing, and then this little Prius, which handled itself pretty good, or whatever this is, the Aqua. So, yeah, totally enjoying the game so far. And yeah, share us on social media. We appreciate any and all exposure, and I'll see you next time.